Fling. This is always one of my favorite things. You look around the area around us, very few people will get brave enough to put their whole sixth grade up on stage together. Probably not because they're not good, it's because we don't get a chance to practice as much together. This is a fantastic group. You guys are in for a real treat tonight. They've been working so hard to get ready for this event, and they sound so good. So without further ado, I have the privilege to introduce the sixth grade band to kick off our spring playing.
Thank you. that we have not had the pleasure of meeting yet. I teach band here at White Pines, both 5th and 6th grade. It is such a pleasure to have you all here tonight. It really is cool to be able to feature all of these awesome musicians here on stage. And we're so excited that so many of you could be here to join us. I have a couple of guests that I would like to introduce to you who are also on stage with me. In the back we have Mr. Brian Ambrose, who helps me teach 6th grade and is also a teacher. And Mr. Ian Novoselic is hanging out back on tuba. So he's actually with me for 5th grade and then also up here at the high school. So we're very lucky that we all had the opportunity to work with these kids throughout the year. It's actually kind of fun to be able to do this. The way that our classes are split up, which is why, sorry if the schedule was confusing, why we can't do Monday, Wednesday, and Tuesday, Thursday, like the choir and the orchestra. Our classes are split, so we have all the brass together in one class, so all the trumpet, trombone, baritone, tuba, they're always together, and then our woodwinds and percussion, they're always in the same class. So we actually put them together for the first time at 7 o'clock when they had to be here. So we're excited to be able to actually put all the pieces together and have this full performance for you tonight. So we have one piece left. It is called The Tempest, and we hope you enjoy it. Again, thank you for being here.
Thank you. If I don't know you, my name is Parks Payton. I'm the sixth grade choir teacher at White Pines. I also teach seventh and eighth grade choir at Lakeshore Middle School. It is just a pleasure to work with your kids every day, every other day. They have improved so much, and after a really chaotic year, in terms of a lack of performances and disrupted school, they really have made outstanding progress and are singing at a really, really high level. So I loved working with them. These are two classes that you see, just like the band, combined together for the first time tonight. So it's really, really impressive. Before I introduce the last song, there are some wonderful people that help me every day in the choir program. First, our wonderful music assistant, I think she's down here. This is Amy Vanderlaan with us every day. Thank you very much. And also the only person that's actually making music with your kids every day, and that is our wonderful accompanist, Lindsay Croce. Thank you also to our wonderful special ed staff and support staff who make sure that choir is inclusive for everyone and can make sure that all students can participate. So a lot of them are here tonight. All right, this next song is Sahaita. This is a song that is in 14 different languages. It was written by Ben Alloway, who's a composer and lyricist. He went around all around the world and asked people in different cultures and different countries, what is one word you would use to describe group singing? We call that choir. In other places, it's religious. In other places, it's celebratory. In other places, it's just a day. Every day, they sing together, right? And so he took those words from 14 different countries and put them together into a song. So in many cultures and in many places around the world, this doesn't exist. It's not a performance, an audience sits and listens. The audience participates. So you're gonna sing, okay? And you're gonna sing in 14 languages with us, okay? Stop groaning. So the kids up here are gonna introduce each word. They'll say it slowly, they'll motion to you, and if you can just speak it back, that would be awesome. And then, when we get into the song, we'll have soloists who will sing, and then you will echo back. Don't worry, the choir will sing with you. Just go for it, right? There's no bad singing. Have fun, sing in 14 different languages. So I'm gonna start with Jordana right here, who's going to introduce our first word.
Washirika.
Washirika.
Means congregation in Swahili.
Bayaneha.
Bayaneha.
Meaning cooperation with Filipino.
Ekta.
Ekta.
Meaning unity in Hindi.
Sahaita.
Sahaita.
Meaning helpless in Sanskrit.
Ungawila.
Ungawila.
Meaning oneness and mending.
Halo halo.
Halo halo.
Meaning melting pot in Filipino.
Ahawitakita.
Ahawitakita.
Meaning I will sing for you in Filipino.
Woba, woba.
Woba, woba.
Meaning praise the Lord in Damara.
Unidad.
Unidad.
Meaning unity in Spanish.
Peace and joy.
Peace and joy.
Meaning peace and joy in English.
Shalom.
Shalom.
Meaning peace, hello, and goodbye in Hebrew.
Salam.
Salam.
Meaning peace in Arabic.
Washirika.
Bayaneha.
Washirika.
Washirika.
Bayaneha.
Bayaneha.
Ekta.
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 Ekta. Ekta. Ekta. Ekta.
Oh.
so I am hoping to continue the journey with these students next year at Lakeshore. I love this concert. This is what team music is all about. And with all the couple years of struggles and conflicts that we've had, and this is what music does. Music soothes our soul, it gives us mental health. Yes, it does improve test scores too, but it's just what makes us human, and so we can express ourselves through music and be ourselves through music. And I just wanna just put a plug in that I hope all these students continue to make music together next year as well. I wanna thank you before we go on to the next piece, our last piece. I wanna thank you for being here. And I also wanna thank a couple of other people that helped me along the way. Mrs. Myers is the fifth grade orchestra teacher. She's done a phenomenal job teaching these students the basics. She also teaches the high school, who they will see a few years down the line. So Mrs. Myers is here, just wanna acknowledge her. And then I also want to say thank you for a wonderful year to Leanne Robinson. Leanne Robinson has been our student teacher for Mrs. Myers and I for an entire year. She's been devoted and she's honestly become like a family to us. We've loved her and we wish her the best. Because she's going to be a great educator, she already is. And she's going to end our program with a solo on the violin, leading the orchestra. And this is Sunflower. Hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
So thank you so much for coming. On behalf of all of my colleagues, thank you for supporting music education here in Grand Haven. These kids are awesome. We hope to see all of them next year in seventh grade, continuing on with this and continuing to make music. This is an awesome start, and they're only going to continue to grow. At the end of this concert, the orchestra and band students, I believe, are going to put away some of their instruments, will meet you up in the lobby. The choir kids will exit to the side that they are closest to. So if your kid's on this side, they'll go down here at the end of the concert. And if your kid's on this side, they will go down that way at the end of the concert. So thank you again so much for coming. Our final song is All Together. This is Born to be Brave.